Hello everyone, my name is Kavita Shetty. I would like to talk about a very interesting topic, that is life on Mars. Why we want to live in another planet? We want to live in another planet because of the growing pollution in the Earth, which is making the atmosphere thinner and thinner day by day, which will make the ultraviolet rays of the sun and directly hit the Earth, because of which the life on the Earth will be impossible and people can suffer with cancer. But why Mars? Mars is the best planet because Mars and Earth have very much in common, unlike any other planet in the solar system. It is close to the Earth. The length of the day has only 40 minute difference, hence then the Earth's length. They have season we see in Earth. What things are needed to survive in Mars? Water, oxygen, food, warmth and atmosphere. Water on Mars are present in all frozen form, which are hard as a rock, but because of the sunlight and the thin atmosphere, it caused the explosion of ice to sublime, that is from direct change from the solid state to a liquid state, and later the gas can be captured and converted into liquid. Oxygen. In the atmosphere of the Mars, there is almost carbon dioxide and it is 100 times thinner than the atmosphere of the Earth. So we are not able to breathe on Mars, but the scientists have found a method known as MOXIN, or the Mars Oxygen Resource Utilization, which help in making the oxygen by splitting the carbon dioxide into two elements, that is oxygen and carbon monoxide, by passing electricity. This is also known as electrolysis. Food. We can grow food on Mars, as the scientists had conducted an experiment, and with the help of volcanic soil found in Hawaii, which is similar to the Martian soil which is found in Mars. This soil, the scientists have seen that this soil contains some of the nutrients which are required for the growth and survival of the plants. But vegetables like onion, tomato, or potato can only be grown. Warmth. As the Mars is a cold temperate, so scientists have placed a minor disk with a diameter of 155 miles and weight of 2 lakh tons to reflect the sun onto the Mars, so that the surface of the Mars became warm and it became warm. According to the scientists, they need a material which is available in the space and has carbon dioxide, oxygen and nitrogen. These three things are only available in comets. The scientists have found a way to divert the comets towards the Mars, so that the atmosphere of the Mars became thick and dense. So till what time life on the Mars is possible? Scientists are now working on making the Mars habitable, but according to them, till 2040 the Mars will be habitable. But according to the Elon Musk, he is telling that till the end of 2030 the Mars will be habitable, as he is also working on the same project. Thank you.